Right now on CBS 2 News at 11 and streaming on CBSN Los Angeles, a deadly end to a pursuit late tonight in the Inland Empire.
Stu Mandel live in Sky 2 has more for us tonight, Stu.
Pat and Jeff, that's right. A pursuit comes to an end with shots fired and the suspect dead on scene. It's happening out here in the San Bernardino area. This is Muscoy, a small town. This is going to be right near the 210 and the 215 freeways. Now, we know that the driver of that vehicle did pass away here on scene. No deputies were injured. Also, we have information that a small child was taken by ambulance to a hospital. Unclear how that child was injured, but it was from this same location. Right now, the deputies are waiting for homicide detectives to arrive and they can start their investigation. Live in Sky 2 over the Muscoy area in the San Bernardino County. I'm Stu Mandel. Back to you two in the studio.